Hi Scorpio, welcome to Omkara Tarot, and let's do a small love bite for you. Your longer readings have already been put up. I'll leave a link in case you've missed them. I'll put them at the end of the video. And more are coming, but this is like a little snack for you in the middle. So, let's begin. Dear God, Goddesses, Angels, Spirit Guides, please bless Scorpio with the messages they need to hear the most at this time. Why did I get tongue-tied? What's happening, Scorpio? These are general collective readings, okay? Will not resonate with each and every one of you. So take what works for you. Leave the rest. Also, I apologize to all those who reached out to me for private readings. I'm sorry I had to refuse so many of you. I was really overbooked. But now my schedule is a bit free. And if you want, you can mail me at omkara@gmail.com, and yes, I'd be happy to do a reading for you. The email address is in the description box below as well. So let's see, Scorpio, what's happening with your love life. This is going to be a mini read, okay, just to see how you're feeling and what the general trend is of your love life now. Four of Pentacles, holding back but wanting to bring back justice and work towards something. Have a stable home, wishing upon a star, wanting to bring in communication. Heartbreak, somebody not accepting, but somebody wanting to bring in an offer of love. So let's start clarifying these. So Spirit, what is this Four of Pentacles? Oops, why am I doing it for this anyway? Okay. So, Spirit, why is the Four of Pentacles here? Somebody turned their back on this relationship and is holding back and not wanting to kind of work with the other person, it seems, whereas the other person wants to return. One person has left, turned their back. The other person is wanting to bring back justice to the situation, has been going back and forth as to how to bring it back, wanting this person to maybe return. They feel that this person is the perfect spouse for me, caring, loving, giving, and I really want to work towards this now and somehow get this person back in my life. Yes, I don't want to be burdened with this, stress and tension of being by myself anymore. I think I had... Okay, no, I thought I had the Nine of Pentacles here. So they are also wanting now to come back and work together with this person. They really want to put in the work. I think this could be the masculine looking for the feminine. The feminine has walked away and she's turned her back, she's holding back, but the masculine is wanting to return, going back and forth in his mind, wanting this big burden to end, wanting to work together with this feminine, wanting to come back and celebrate life again and have a reunion with her. Okay, so that was clear. So whoever is... sorry. I told you there's something wrong here. Yes. There is a communication hassle. Big communication problem going on. Somebody's wanting to make a choice and bring communication. Yes, communication, which I don't think this queen is accepting. This queen is not accepting this communication from one person, but the masculine, I think, is dreaming of having this reunion and bringing this relationship back to a very, very stable place. They are wishing upon a star that somehow this partner of theirs could bring back justice as well, because that is what they wanted, right? They want things to be balanced and bring justice back. They are going back and forth in their mind as to how I can manifest this back into my life. So what's this communication card, Spirit? Who's communicating to who? And what is this communication about? Yes, this I think masculine is going to reach out. And they are taking stock at all the investment that's already been put into this relationship. And they want to, I think, invest more. And they are wondering if the feminine is also willing to, invest in a relationship with them. But I think the feminine is in this mode right now, which is the Nine of Pentacles. See, this is a card instinctively I was looking for, which wasn't there, but I thought I had seen it. And here it pops out. So this card flashed in my mind when I started doing this reading. I think the feminine is very happy by herself. She's got her money intact. She's working. She's looking beautiful. She's getting a lot of attention. And I don't think she's really interested in going back to this person who's trying to manifest her back. And this is going to be a big tower moment, right? At least for the masculine to know that this reunion may not come back into rotation, and it's going to lead to a broken heart, right? Because this love offer is not being accepted, Scorpio. It's being made, apologies are being given, sorries are being done, but I don't think anybody wants to look back any longer. They're turning their back here now. Yeah, because somebody is now very happy with themselves. I think this is the feminine energy. She no longer wants to deal with this, person who she probably thinks is a player, who was very immature, emotionally immature in the past, even though he must have realized his, faults now and wanting to manifest his relationship back. I don't think this feminine is interested anymore. She is no longer, this is... 10 of Pentacles in reverse. Not wanting to have a long-term commitment with this masculine anymore. She's taken back her power. She's in self-love. And I think she's now on the verge of embodying the King of Pentacles energy herself. I think that she waited for this for too long for this to come from the masculine. And when it didn't, I think she took her power back. Brought an end to the situation, okay, and decided I'm going to this is her saying, I'm going to now make the wheel of fortune move in my favor, and it's going to be about me. And I think this feminine then just brought a death to the situation and went on to have a brand new transformation for herself. Yes, this is a choice that she made. This is a choice that she made to walk away, right? To walk away from this sneaking, lying behavior. Which happened with this partner of hers, and she's no longer interested in having a fresh new beginning, not accepting any offer, and being very clear in her communication with this person who's bringing her yet another small offer, right? So that's all I have for you, Scorpio. This is just for the next few days. Let's see what's coming up next week for you. Until then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.